why does it seem I always get stuck with the crappy parts of the job on the farm? I don't understand, y'all. Man's work. See y'all. We putting in lava rock. Yep. 1,000 pounds of lava rock. Oh, Lord. Hot, y'all. So Quinn come up here to give me his medical advice. To slow down, drink water, slow and steady. That explains a lot, y'all. That explains why, like, I gotta get it done right now. It don't matter. And Quinn's just like, sailing through, slow and steady. Y'all, that explains a lot. That's why Quinn is always calm, cool, and collected. Because he's just slow and steady and he gets it done. And I'm like, oh no, move, we gotta get this done. I think I figured this out. Quinn is like that queen ant, and I'm like that worker ant. But the worker ant can't survive without the queen ant. And that queen ant can't survive without that worker ant. Yep. So I just go in and just take control of everything. Then he comes in and pays attention to detail. So I guess my husband was meant to be a boss. And I was meant to be the first lady. It's always the woman behind the man. Y'all know that, right? So y'all know the man can't be a boss without there being a boss lady. Yeah, I just let him think he's in charge, y'all. All right, y'all. They're like 90%. There, what you think? Man's work. Hey, Connie, where's the lizard? Where's the lizard, Charles? Go get a lizard! Where's the lizard? Go get a lizard! He loves lizards. They're his friends. Quinn's trying to wash Gilbert with sulfur to keep him from itching. Here, Charlie! Here, Charlie! Y'all, Quinn's over there just fussing because Charlie's on his last nerve. Lord, y'all. Alright, y'all. My work is complete. French drain. Our little shelter. Little flower bed. Cool, huh? Well, this side of the fence is complete. Now we gotta go get pine straw to the other side and finish that huge oak tree. Oh, y'all. Man, pork. Ain't it pretty, y'all? Just so pretty. Alright, on to my next project. Plant some more flowers.